Good morning. Before we begin today, if you would please take a moment to silence your cell phones. Also, if you would like to have the music and readings for this Mass, you may get out your cell phone and open up your browser and type in tinyurl.com/ICSTRAUS funeral.
Our opening hymn is "The King of Love, My Shepherd Is." Please stand.
In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
May the Father of mercies, the God of all consolation, be with you all.
And with your spirit.
Brothers and sisters, in the waters of baptism, Earl died with Christ and rose with him to new life. May he now share with him eternal glory. Let us pray. Almighty God and Father, it is our certain faith that your Son, who died on the cross, was raised from the dead, the first fruits of all who have fallen asleep. Grant that through this mystery, your servant Earl, who has gone to his rest in Christ, may share in the joy of his resurrection. We ask this through our Lord Jesus Christ, your Son, who lives and reigns with you in the unity of the Holy Spirit, one God forever and ever.
Amen.
A reading from the book of Job. Job answered Bildad the Shuhite and said, "Oh, would that my words were written down. Would that they were inscribed in a record. That with an iron chisel and with lead, they were cut in rock forever. But as for me, I know that my vindicator lives, and that he will last stand forth upon the dust, whom I myself shall see. My own eyes, not another's, shall behold him. And from my flesh, I shall see God. My inmost being is consumed with longing." The word of the Lord.
In the land of the living. reading from the letter of St. Paul to the Romans. Brothers and sisters, no one lives for oneself, and no one dies for oneself. For if we live, we live for the Lord, and if we die, we die for the Lord. So then, whether we live or die, we live for the Lord. For this is why Christ died and came to life, that he might be the Lord of both the dead and the living. Why then do you judge your brother? Or you, why do you look down on your brother? For we shall all stand before the judgment seat of God, for it is written, As I live, says the Lord, every knee shall bend before me, and every tongue shall give praise to God. So then each of us shall give an accounting of himself to God, the word of the Lord.
Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
A reading from the Holy Gospel according to John. Jesus said to his disciples, The hour has come for the Son of Man to be glorified. Amen. Amen. I say to you, unless a grain of wheat falls to the ground and dies, it remains just a grain of wheat. But if it dies, it produces much fruit. Whoever loves his life will lose it.